It has a computer-controlled safety system, but it isn't an F-15 fighter. It has gold-plated connectors for longer life, but it isn't a deep space probe. It cost hundreds of millions of dollars to develop its technology. But it can be yours starting at around $13,000. It's the 1994 Toyota Corolla with dual airbag standard. You can't buy a more impressive car for less.
Pizza delivery.
Yes, we have the Pizza Lover's Pizza Deal.
A supreme pizza for a low special price.
Pizza Lover's Pizza Deal. No, this is Domino's.
Now at Pizza Hut, get a medium supreme pizza for just $8.99 and a second medium for half its menu price. Pizza Hut. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the pizza.
How good is your memory? Because if you suffer from sinus attacks, remember this. New Sine-Aid IB. It combines potent pressure relief with the powerful pain relief of ibuprofen. New Sine-Aid IB. Remember the name and forget your pain.
Signs this easy to read are unmistakable, like the results you get from Fact Plus. A plus sign if you're pregnant, a minus sign if you're not. One way to get unmistakable results is with Fact Plus. Easy to read, so you know for sure.
These tortilla crisps are spiceable. Mr. Phipps made them enticeable. They're so irresistible, you can eat them by the fistful. They're absolutely irresistible.
Mr. Phipps tortilla crisps, irresistible and less fattable.
What do you call that crusty stuff on your shower head?
I call it impossible.
Or that film on your shower door?
Uncleanable.
It's called Limescale, and now there's a new way to clean it. Introducing Comet Limescale Remover, specially designed to penetrate and dissolve limescale. You see, the minerals in your water can build up. Regular cleaners can't cut it, but new Comet Limescale Remover can, leaving everything incredibly clean. New Comet Limescale Remover. When others can't cut it, Comet can.
What do you reckon this bowl of cereal costs?
About 50 cents.
75 cents.
Take a bite of that and tell me what you think.
80 cents.
About $1.25.
That serving of cereal with the milk is less than a quarter.
That whole bowl? That's pretty good.
Less than 25 cents.
It's Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Original and best.
I remember the chicken on the cover.
It's a rooster.
Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Another reason to taste them again for the first time.
You can't even buy a postage stamp for 25 cents anymore.
A wide selection, all the best brands. And now at Pearle Vision, 50% off every frame. Cheryl Teague, Sebastiano, Guess, Gant, and more. 50% off every frame, every brand. Now at Pearle Vision.
I'm not going in. I'm on my deathbed here.
Why not take Dayquil?
But my head is pounding. And I can't stop coughing.
Take Dayquil.
Won't this stuff fix all that?
No, that won't do anything for your headache or your cough. Take the Dayquil.
From the makers of NyQuil, Vicks Dayquil Liquid Caps, complete non-drowsy cold relief.
Don't you hate it when she's right?
Vicks Dayquil Liquid Caps, the non-drowsy stuffy head, congested chest, sore throat, coughing, fever, so you can face your day medicine. Also try new Dayquil sinus formulas.
Hey, it's the huge Ace Dollar Day sale. There are values everywhere you look.
Brushes and bulbs.
Cords and caulk.
Glue and gloves.
And more for just a dollar each.
So look into the Ace Dollar Day sale today. You'll see so many ways to save.
I think kids today need to learn responsibility. Mine have dish night, and they do a great job. So there's no food like little tomato seeds left stuck on the plate. They always pre-rinse, and they never overload.
No matter who does the dishes, Cascade does the dirty work. Dishes washed without sheeting action are left looking dirty. But Cascade with sheeting action gets them so clean, they're virtually spotless.
Perfect. Every night should be dish night.
Night!
Mothers protect and care for the health and safety of their children in many different ways. And when it comes to safely relieving fevers, moms listen to their pediatricians. They overwhelmingly recommend Children's Tylenol. Children's Tylenol, the first choice of pediatricians.
Now from Mylanta, a whole new way to get the soothing relief of a liquid antacid. Mylanta Soothing Lozenges. Effective relief now in a convenient lozenge. New Mylanta Soothing Lozenges. My doctor said Mylanta.
You heard Jeff Kilouli's side of the story. Now it's Tanya's turn. Her defense team fights back. An exclusive interview. Now, Brokaw, Couric, NBC, next.
Tonight, a respected judge stalking a wealthy socialite.
I cannot live with this.
And he'll do anything to keep his dark obsession a secret.
You want real trouble?
Did you threaten Mrs. Redmond's child?
I just wanted to scare her.
Ripped from today's headlines, an all-new Law & Order arresting television, NBC tonight.
Before Pizza Hut introduced their new Smokehouse pizza in the South, they wanted approval from one of the South's most discriminating palates.
Go ahead, make my day.
Their question, is this pizza as good as they think it is?
It better be good. Guaranteed.
With meat-like smoked sausage, peppered ham, bacon, and pepperoni, the new Smokehouse pizza from Pizza Hut is the flavor of the South. Available in two varieties.
Boy.
Chunky Chips Ahoy.
Chips Ahoy, got it all!
Guys, get a whiff of this.
What? Oh, that's very nice.
It's like a petunia.
Breath Savers, with its cool minty core, gives you the ultimate fresh breath. Breath Savers.
Unsolved Mysteries will return in a moment.
He was a powerful and ruthless attorney until his world was changed forever.
1 minute you're an attorney, the next you're an imbecile.
Everything's gonna be okay.
It's the story of a man who nearly lost his life and found a reason to live.
I want us to be a family.
Harrison Ford, Regarding Henry, NBC Sunday.
When is a pet more than a pet? When it does silly tricks to make you laugh and comfort you when you're feeling blue. When it jumps up and down to say hello and has its own way to say, I love you. Sleeps on your bed and wants your lap for its head. That's when a pet is more than a pet. When it's your friend and we understand.
Annual home sale and show at Rich's. Complete 6 to 8 piece bed ensembles. Sheet and comforter sets just $99.99 any size. Revere's 12-piece cookware set with copper or aluminum bottoms just $79.99. And save 15 to 50% on hundreds of patterns of china, crystal, and silver. The semi-annual home sale and show at Rich's.
Your Revco pharmacist gives you a patient advisory leaflet with each new prescription. It tells you all about your medication, like how to take it and what to take it with. It'll even tell you what to do if you forget. Maybe someday other drugstores will be able to do all that Revco does today.
An effort to remove the DA in the Tokars murder trial tonight at 11.
I look at life larger now than I ever did before. I had a job I enjoy. I have a beautiful daughter. Certain things happen in people's lives, but this helped me learn. There's no boundaries, no barriers. We here at our store and all the Walmarts, we treat people how we want to be treated. And if you go out of your way a little bit, it comes back.
Hey, what's up?
There's a reason for me to be here. Maybe that's the reason. To help other people and to make someone's day a little bit better.
To help relieve your heartburn and give you something your body needs anyway, Tums has calcium.
What does my original Rolaids have?
An aluminum salt.
I think I'll try the calcium. The Tums.
Calcium-rich Tums.
Would you use a deodorant soap on parts like these? You would if it's Lever 2000, because Lever 2000's got the most effective skincare ingredients you can get in a deodorant soap. Lever 2000. It's best for your skin and all your 2000 parts.
4 miles to the bottom. You won't believe how they get there. An amazing all-new Eyewitness Video, NBC Sunday.
Football's over, but Sequest keeps on scoring. Sunday, a renegade sub gone berserk.
Find the sub and destroy it.
It was Bridger's best friend.
You can't order me to do this.
It's kill or...
I'm resigning.
Sequest, 8, 7 Central, NBC Sunday.
This machine makes something that's in high demand these days. An item that represents many things, like quality, innovation, and the pursuit of perfection. Which is why you'll find this popular item on both America's best-selling car and America's best-selling truck. In fact, 5 of the 10 best-selling vehicles in America last year were wearing one of these. Ford, we're attached to quality.
A Valentine hint from our little Cupid. Simply roll out Pillsbury sugar cookie dough, cut out heart shapes and bake, then frost, sandwich and decorate for a delicious idea from the heart.
Perfect!
It's only a heartburn. I should learn to live with it. Right?
You know, frequent heartburn may be a sign of a more serious medical problem. Your doctor has treatment plans that can help.
Frequent heartburn. Isn't it time you talk to your doctor?
This cream cheese, the Ipple win first prize with my secret ingredient. Pace picocchi sauce ain't no secret. I use Pace in my queso dip.
Just add Pace to Velveeta cheese spread and microwave.
Shoot, Pace picocchi sauce will loosen up any dip. I got a secret ingredient. That stuff made in New York City.
New York City.
Pick up your party dips. Pick up the Pace.
That's one secret you ought to keep the lid on.
The stars of daytime television light up your night with the 10th Annual Soap Opera Awards, hosted by Frasier's Kelsey Grammer and Days of Our Lives' Lisa Rinna, NBC Friday.
On our next Unsolved Mysteries, in Chicago, a mysterious young woman has charmed eligible bachelors, bewitched cab drivers, and haunted taverns and dance halls for decades. But there is something very different about this pale, alluring beauty. A final note to tonight's broadcast. Everyone, of course, is familiar with the devastating earthquake 2 weeks ago in Southern California. The Los Angeles police have asked that we warn viewers in the vicinity, or indeed in any area suffering from a disaster, to beware of unscrupulous con men who swoop into hard-hit areas posing as building contractors. In 1992, after Hurricane Andrew, unsuspecting Florida residents were bilked out of millions of dollars. If you need repairs, make sure your contractor is fully licensed. Be with us next week for another edition of Unsolved Mysteries.
Hello, I'm Tom Brokaw, live in New York, and now is next. Tonight, it is Tanya Harding's turn. Yesterday, her husband implicated her in the assault on Nancy Kerrigan. Now, you'll hear the response from Tanya's attorney. Also, the woman... Maria Shriver introduces us to Leslie Abramson and one of the world's greatest percussionists. You'll meet her just minutes from now. Hope you'll stay with us.